What do you want from me? This breakup has been hard.
We want you to stop hiding behind these voicemails and acknowledge the pain you're in and push through it because you did nothing wrong. Mm-hmm. He's the one who should be feeling awkward, not you. So come on, woman up, put on a perky bra, go get your stuff.
You're right. I mean, what am I scared of? I can do this.
Yeah, you can absolutely do this.
Oh, you're going to do this.
I am going to do this.
I'm here to pick up Zoe's crap.
Right. Makes sense.